this illness, and they're stuck, and they're held down, and in we come, Infinite Lifeline comes, and it helps them move beyond that point. You know, they're given these wings to now fly on, they're sad, they're depressed, they're in hospitals.
It's a bond that's unbreakable.
They make you feel better about yourself, and they go crazy and do whatever they can to lighten your mood. Kids with cancer are feeling hopeless, and Camp Simcha is the place where they can regain their optimism and their positivity.
Child is suffering and in pain, to see someone bring joy to your child is just, you can't pay for that. You can't buy that.
Lifeline is special because it's more than an organization, it's a family.
A child has a limitation, or is diagnosed, or has a physical disability. It doesn't just affect the child, it affects the whole family. You have to get involved. They have to be there for the child, for the family.